Okay, how old are you?
27.
How tall are you?
154 centimeters.
54 centimeters. Okay. Do you smoke or have you ever smoked?
No.
No. And do you suffer from asthma?
No.
No. At first you take on this nose clip, then I will give you this device. You take it like this, you inhale to the max, then you take the mouthpiece into the mouth, and then you exhale completely. There are two important aspects. Firstly, you have to exhale as fast as possible in the first second. And secondly, you have to exhale completely, so that you make sure to get all the air out of your lung. Okay? I'll support you with this. I'll tell you when to stop, and we approximately have to do it three to four times. Okay? So put on the nose clip, please. Okay, here we go.
Okay?
Yep. Okay, keep going. Perfect. Okay. Could you focus on inhaling a little more, if possible, and on the other side, exhaling a little longer?
Right.
Okay. Do you want to have a little break? Or?
Yes.
Okay. So, you ready?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, let's have another try, and as said before, try to focus on inhaling completely and exhaling to the max. Okay, here we go. Keep going. Okay.
It's hard to keep breathing towards the end.
Yeah. Yeah, but this was a nice try. Maybe we'll have one or two more and then we are ready.
Okay.
Just relax a little and tell me when you're ready. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once again. Keep going. Okay. Okay, when looking through your lung function test, we firstly look at this FVC value. Mm-hmm. It shows us the total capacity of your lungs. Mm-hmm. The second parameter we look at is the FEV1 FVC value. This shows us a potential obstruction of your airways, large airways. And here you got precisely 100%, so you got a really nice lung function testing. Congratulations.
Thank you.